Maria Delucia's journey. At ngayon po, magluluto po tayo ngayon ng homemade fried chicken in our own way.